my blood. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Yep. Yeah, I know. And then they say they're coming from Mexico. Damn it. That is badass. Yeah, that is badass. Those trucks. You're talking about high-end trucks. I never even heard of that. What the heck? Okay. I'm gonna have to look that up, buddy. Yeah, you just don't like the way it looks. I said, shit, my first car was a piece of crap that got wrecked. Oh, did you? Man, I never realized you bought them that many cars. Okay. I want to say it's a 2013. Scion two-door, canary yellow. Yep. I know. It looks like a little Porsche. You know? It looks like... Yeah, split. It was a split. Yeah. I bet you that thing sounded like a jet, dude. Yeah. Ooh. Have you ever seen those Nissan Skylines? Oh, did you? Oh, damn. Okay, I didn't know what your vet or what. No way. Wow. That's awesome, dude. I wish I would have been in the car when you raced it, dude. Damn, that's moving. That thing's got you plastered to the seat. Well, not fast. God, that thing would be a monster, dude. No, that's my R2-D2. That's my R2-D2 telling me people are too close to me. Oh, I know. Those Teslas. Yep, those Teslas, dude. Yeah, I know. Not a Tetris, a Tesla. And it wiped it out. I know. I see it up too. Right. You know what's funny about that too? Is they've got so many orders in that they can't even push them out fast enough. If you go try to buy one, you can't buy one off the lot. Those are for show. You gotta order it. Here in California anyways. Yeah. What? Yeah, it seemed like the lightning bolt would make you blow up with all that power. What? Yeah. Well, but let me tell you this, man. I'm old fashioned, man. I like to hear that motor rumble, and I like to hear my exhaust just rock it off. You know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah, I like that one Corvette you showed me that paint job of. That paint job was beautiful, man. Yeah. Are you gonna put it in her name or your name? Okay. I'm just wondering. Alright. Okay. Now the truth comes out. Yeah. She'll know it's there. Yeah. Nah, never have. So that way the money you put in it, you actually can get some of it back if you ever sell it. But I wouldn't sell it then. Yeah. Yeah, me too, man. I've been considering a pickup myself, Dale, to be honest. Yeah. Okay. yeah, ain't no denying that. That Hemi engine is a good engine. Yeah. yeah. And it uses 8 quarts of oil every time you go get it changed, too. So keep that in mind. You know? Okay. Okay. Okay, wow, you got a bunch of nice cars passing by you. I'm surprised you haven't considered buying another motorcycle, dude. Oh, okay. Oh, did he? Wow. Oh, God. They go balls out there or what? Oh. Oh, wow. That's terrible, man. That's terrible. Yeah. Well, this lady at the store I was just at, one of her dog was missing an eyeball, and I was, you know, I didn't see that the dog was missing his eyeball. And I said, oh, that's a cute little puppy. And I said, oh my God, it's missing an eye. And she goes, yeah, well, what happened was her mom was carrying her chihuahua and she fell on the glass table, and the glass table had cut her mom's arm open, almost, she almost bled to death, and the glass flew into the little chihuahua's eye and popped it. Yeah, I know, dude, it made that girl cry. She was talking about it. She goes, it was absolutely bloody and everything. And I was just like, you know, accidents could happen. It's not just us. I mean, anything can happen to anybody, you know? Yeah. Uh-huh. Right, yeah, yeah. That was a beautiful bike too, dude. Damn. Oh, did he? Okay. Okay. Right. Yeah. Yeah. Damn. That could have been ugly too. He could have T-boned her and died. Well, what happened to that one job you were looking into? Were you going to be home? Oh, all right. Yeah. Oh, no, you can't. No. No. Dale, well, hey, man, don't be a stranger, bud. Keep in touch, man. You know I like hearing from you. Okay, all right. Okay, bud, I'll keep that in mind. Okay. All right, man, you take care. Look at that view, man. That is a beautiful view. Amazing. Look at these gorgeous mountains, man. This is what makes trucking worth it. Wolf Creek. Headed back to California. Got this little ladybug car. That's my R2-D2 acting up, telling me that this guy's too close. But I don't want to get ahead of him because we're getting ready to go down the mountain now, so he'll be able to catch his speed up. So I'm not going to mess with him. That was my buddy Dale on the phone. I've known Dale for forever, man. He's a truck driver too. He works for Hirschbach. He's doing pretty good over there. He's making $75,000 a year as a company driver. So, kudos to him. Look at how beautiful this place is. This is Oregon, off the I-5. Absolutely beautiful. I can't wait to upload this video. Just like I anticipated, that guy took off, man. He's gone. What a beautiful day. Follow the sun. Which way the wind blows when this day is done. Breathe in the air. Set your intentions. Dream with care. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Come on, R2D2, you just messed up my song, man. I'm not even that close to him. Nothing in front of us. R2, D2. What the heck? Dang, I'm only getting 2.7 miles to the gallon.